What's happening, everybody? Trey here, joined as always by my dad, Sean, and today, reactions to the classics, we got a song battle featuring Kathleen Edwards and her track 6 O'Clock News against drive-by trucker's tune, Sinkhole. And this comes courtesy of a suggestion from our patron and friend of the channel, Mark. Mark, always look forward.
Thank you, Mark.
To what you bring, man, and looking forward to diving into this today. We've done one other drive-by truckers video, but never dove into Kathleen. So that'll be fun before we get rocking. If you like this, as always, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Hit that big red subscribe button if you haven't already, and you can check out our Patreon page if you'd like to have us do a battle. And be sure to follow us on Twitch as well. But we'll just get rocking and rolling with this. We're going to start with the Kathleen Edwards tune, 6 O'Clock News. And Mark had a little bit about this, saying that she's one of my favorite artists of the last 15 years. And he was originally going to do this song against the John Prine song.
Right.
But he switched it up just since the Prine song is very, very dark and whatnot. He was like, you know what, let's lighten this mood up a little bit. But he says that Kathleen's just got one of those voices and our albums of work where he can just put it on, spin it, and enjoy. So, not knowing anything about her, I'm looking forward to this. This
Me
comes
too.
Off of her record, Failure, from 2003, and is actually the opener. So, all that to say, man, we'll get rocking. She's also a Canadian gal. We know we love our Canadians here.
We do, man. We do. As always, we'll have the lyrics up, and let's get after it.
Like that line right there, man. This kind of alt country sound, man. Always down for a groovy guitar solo, too.
Okay.
Kathleen Edwards bringing it. What'd you think of this one?
Wow, man, powerful for sure, huh? It takes spins you don't expect it to, but you know, Peter apparently snapped. He's got the gun.
Yeah, it starts off saying copper on the corner, and he loaded two rounds, and then, you know, that comes in at the very end. Yep. Where she notes the copper ended up taking him.
And I can't even cross the line to talk you down. And Peter, sweet baby, where'd you get that gun? You spent half your life trying to turn the other half around. I know you said that's one of your favorite lines. You know, in the course, and I try to come clean, but I guess it's no use. Your face is all over the 6 o'clock news. They cleared the streets. And they close the schools. I can't even get inside. And
so what do you think Peter's doing? Is he just, you think, on suicide watch pretty much here?
Yeah, that's what I think. Yeah, you know, and then, you know, she goes in to say, you know, what was kind of the breaking point? Was it the farm going down? Your daddy died. Your mom calls you a good for nothing. Then we get into the chorus again, and then verse 3 throws us a curveball.
Yeah, and before that, we had an awesome solo by James Scooterman Bryson. Love the nickname as well. And then, yeah, she goes in, she knows that she's going to have his baby, so obviously she, you know, just wants Peter to do a little bit of time, save my broken heart, and then unfortunately at the end, we have the line, the copper went ahead and he shot you through, now you're lying dead on the avenue, and I can't feel my broken heart. Ooh, she went from wanting the broken heart to be saved to now she can't even feel it. I thought this one was just unbelievable, man. This is going to be a tough one to beat for me personally.
I think so too. You mentioned it during, what an alt country sound. Sounds great. And you know, a little interesting, this from 2003, because surely it's even more relevant now, unfortunately. But anyway, let's move on.
Man, fantastic. Nice voice too, you know.
Yeah, for sure.
I think she delivered that well. And now we're going to go to Sinkhole by Drive-By Truckers, and this is off of the record Decoration Day, which is the first album that features somebody that y'all might know, Jason Isbell, on the guitar. Also released in 2003, so same year as this Kathleen Edwards tune.
Right.
So let's get going. Little heavier edge starting us off. Digging how the story's being set up so far, man. Can't trust these bankers, man. Fire, metal, tomorrow's beef, mashed potatoes,
of sinkhole under cold November skies. Damned if I wouldn't go to church on Sunday. Damned if I wouldn't go to church on Sunday. Damned if I wouldn't go to church on Sunday. Look the preacher in the eye.
Sinkhole, another very strong tune coming in this awesome battle that we got. This one stood out for a few reasons. Not only was the story, pretty standout and interesting throughout, but also like the start, kind of a weird comparison, but reminded me of like some Black Sabbath or some metal, the way those dark kind of like chords progressed at the start. Down, down, down. Like it kind of set the ominous tone that we were going to have throughout this track.
Yeah, I think the story is obviously fantastic. It starts, I've always been a religious man, but I met the banker and it felt like sin. He turned my bailout down, and then basically goes into the fact that the banker lays into him. And, banker thinks he's dumb because he talks slow and his money's spent. I ain't the type to hold it against, but he better stay off my farm. He basically says it was his daddy's and five generations before, well, and then I like...
It's been in the family, man.
Five generations of an unlocked door and a loaded burglar alarm, and then lots of pictures of his family. Describes his house, been through five tornadoes. And
yeah, well, this is, as it's going through, I'm just thinking of, one of those, like, old school farms, know, out in the Midwest or whatever the case may be, that's been there, a staple of America, bringing in the crops year by year. Just, that's a way of life for many farmers. Yeah. It's just passed down one generation to another. And then whenever, the money comes in, you get the city banker who wants to take it away. And unfortunately, that's what the banker does. And then he knows, well, I'd like to invite him over, have him have a nice meal. And then, then show him what it's like to lose the last thing on earth that's real, and then bury his body in the old sinkhole. Yep. We get the name of the track there. That was pretty cool. And then he says he would still go to church on Sunday if that were to happen.
With the preacher in the eye. So fantastic story, man.
No, well, really, really strong battle, on this one, just overall for both of them. And that'll take us now, I guess, to our winners. I found a lot of great similarities. Kind of both were in that country-esque type of vein. They also both, released in 2003. I thought both had fantastic stories. Even Kathleen's song mentioned, I wonder if you're, didn't it mention a farm in 6 o'clock news about Peter? Like, did your farm go away, this or that? That was kind of cool. But for me, man, I think I'm going to just give the slight edge to 6 o'clock news by Kathleen Edwards. But I don't think you could go wrong with either one here.
Yeah, I'm going to do exactly the same thing, Trey. Same thing. The lyricism on both are fantastic. Mm-hmm. That's the stars of it. But yeah, great, great song battle, Mark. Great choice.
Definitely, man. And of course, we want to hear from y'all. Let us know which of these tunes you think won, Kathleen Edwards or Drive-By Truckers taking this battle. And a really, really fun one. And
for sure.
As always, y'all, thanks for watching. Happy listening. And we will see you.